Well, Caltrans engineers in Sacramento are now doing some crucial testing on bolts from the San Francisco Bay Bridge to make sure that they don't break.
KCRA3's Mike Lurie went to the lab today to show us what's at stake.
It's a battle over bolts, with engineers testing the metal to see just how tough it is. It's hit after hit to evaluate the strength and the durability of these bolts.
This was the thread piece of a 22-foot bolt on the bridge.
The bolts being tested today are from 2010, and so far they are all performing as designed. But it's a different story for the bolts made in 2008. So far, 32 of those steel rods broke during construction after they were placed under high tension.
You're talking $5 to $10 million now to replace these faulty bolts on the bridge, and potentially delaying the opening, the planned opening, until after Labor Day.
The testing will take some time until Caltrans is convinced the new span of the Bay Bridge is structurally sound.
We know there's a problem, we're working on the problem, and we're going to find a solution to the problem.
No matter how long it takes?
No, the safety first, schedule second.
Well, Caltrans is still shooting for a Labor Day opening in September, but that could change if there's new testing finding that there is a new set of problems.
So what's the overall cost of the project?
Well, you know, it started as a $1 billion project, right, and now it has escalated to about a $6.4 billion project. Wow. And, of course, there's also been long delays.
It's a lot of money.
It is a lot.
All right. Safety first, I guess.
You bet.
Mike, thanks.